comes one now. Hey, why don't you try out that sword I gave you?
No!
Not too shabby. Might make a good... A flyer! My kind of customer. You gotta use magic of an element they don't like.
Magic? Element?
Let's have our black mage show you what I mean. Lou, you're up.
Clueless, aren't you? Good thing I'm here. Spells of ice work well against fire beings. And ice fiends are weak against fire magic. You follow?
I get fire and ice, but what about lightning and water?
Lightning and water are opposed, just like fire and ice. This one here is a water fiend, which means... Take your time.
Let's get going, man.
We're gonna wait.
Huh?
Art, you ready?
What's going on?
It's an ancient custom. People leaving the island pray here for a safe trip. Chapu didn't pray that day. Said he'd miss his boat.
Thank you. That's enough.
What's with that guy?
Kimari Ranso. Of the Ranso tribe. He's learned the fiend's way of fighting.
That's not what I meant.
He's another Yuna's guardians.
Huh?
Sometimes we don't understand him either. Kimari doesn't talk much anyway. But he has protected me since I was a child.
Your department, right?
True, but, why don't we let our summoner show us what she's made of? Your first real battle.
Let's see some style.
Show us what your training has taught you, Yuna.
Okay.
Say good night, birdie.
good jolt.
Think of it, I haven't told you where we're going. First to Kilika Island. Then we change boats and head for Luca. For that, though, Luna's gotta pray at the temple. I'll be guarding. We'll be praying for the Aurochs victory, too. So you come along, yeah?
Great plan.
Hey, it is a great plan.
Don't look at me.
I don't know who you are or where you came from,
That summoner's got noble blood.
I heard she's Lord Braska's daughter.
You don't say.
Lord Braska's daughter? So, is Yuna's father famous or something?
She's the daughter of High Summoner Braska. You saw his statue at the temple. Lord Braska defeated Sin 10 years ago. Yuna's the heir to a great legacy.
Tough. When your father's famous.
Walker's a bit lacking in the imagination department.
Huh?
Thanks, Lulu. I'll keep that in mind.
The wind. It's nice. You're a blitzball player, aren't you? From Xanarkin, right?
You hear that from Waka?
Mm-hmm.
Huh. Waka. Waka doesn't believe me at all.
But I believe you. I've heard in Xanarkin, there's a great stadium, all lit up even at night. Great blitzball tournaments are held there, and the stands are always full.
How do you know that?
A man named Jack told me. He was my father's guardian.
My father. His name is Jekt.
Amazing! You know, our meeting like this must be the blessing of Yavin.
Sounds like him, but it can't be him.
Why not?
My old man, he died 10 years ago, off the coast of Xanarkin.
I'm sorry.
He went out to sea for training one day, and never came back. And no one's seen him since then.
That Jekt came to Spira.
But
it's true, I first met Jekt 10 years and 3 months ago. I remember that was the day my father left. The date fits, doesn't it?
Yeah, but how would he get here?
You're here? Are you not?
Are there?
The Fiend! Attack the Fiend! Thank you.
When Sin attacked Zanarkand that day, I woke up in Spira. I kept hoping it would work in reverse, too.
I will defeat Sin. I must defeat Sin.
I was just fooling myself. Maybe it was that day, on the sea, under the burning sun. I started to give up hope. I was in a foreign world. I wasn't going home. This was my new reality, and I was stuck in it for good.
Summoner Yuna, I have come from the temple and be safe.
Oh, my lady summoner!
If there is no other summoner here, please allow me to perform the sending.
Ah, thanks be to you.
Our loved ones, we feared they would become fiends.
Please, take me to them.
Go see what we can do to help in town.
You're seeing is advanced warfare.
Everybody ready? Hoorah!
Politicians don't know how to solve problems, but I do.
Call of Duty Advanced Warfare. Get the ultimate Call of Duty experience on Xbox One.
Politicians don't know how to solve problems, but I do.